Now Trump is not in high. So hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make like camera themed YouTube banner. I got this as an inspiration. Let's do it. By the way, for any of you wanting to know, I'm using Graphic Designer. Graphic design is awesome because it like gives you like the templates for your cameras and stuff. There's like loads of things on here, so like that's what I use because most of the time it's easier than having to use copyright images. So like that's really ridiculous and you probably will get caught. So I think it's much better to use this, but all the images aren't like copyright. They're copyright free. So you can use them for your own, and it's always wanted. Once like if you're on a YouTube banner, you might want to enter. You can go to this and you can set it as page slides, you can set it as infinite canvas, web, blog cover, blog run for website, small, medium, large, for website, social. Then there's a social thing, and then you go to YouTube cover, and there's literally just that. So guys, that's basically it. Hope you enjoyed, and yeah, that's how you create one. Just follow it step by step, and you might want to get graphic designer, because that's how I did it. See you.